It was running in my mind how to make a fig rig that can be more useful than those do-it-yourself I saw on YouTube. I mean those PVC tubes rigs. Here, as you can see, I'm using centimeters as unit because I don't have that inches and stuff here in Germany, and I don't understand even that, so you can convert yourself. I did 45 centimeters wide, the whole rig. This is where I'm designing it. It's on my garage floor. It's a wooden floor I put on my garage now, and you know I'm just designing it to make real dimensions. So here you can check my mistake when I was making the edge of the circle. Let's you come see it later, and you know how I found the solution to make it right. Thank you. Right, as you can see here, I'm showing how to move the rig fully loaded, as well. Not totally fully, because there is a lot of other options to put on it, and you know, loaded with what I have here at home, and just showing how it moves and how it works. It's actually it's not perfect, I'm not doing perfection, but much better and useful than those PVC rigs, or even the original one. It's made of tubes, but I think it's more useful, you know, and a bit heavier. So if you find it heavy, make it of aluminium or go to the gym, you know, and you can get more muscles, and then it will be not a problem anymore. If you like that video, just subscribe and enjoy doing one yourself, and have fun to do it. Any questions, you can comment, and see you later. Thank you.